Scores coming in at 82-25, an 80.25, and a 76, with a 79 and one half average. Well, the title holder for the past 2 years now is with us, and it was, of course, Ovation, top honors in 2013 and 2014, with a young rider at the controls, Victoria Colvin, certainly among the most accomplished riders in the sport. Here she is with Ovation, try to defend the third time.
Are you sitting somewhere now, or are you still walking?
15-year-old warm blood yelling out by Dr. Betsy Parker, out of Middleburg, Virginia.
No, but I'm like, if you were to keep walking just past the Wellington Club, I actually have an awesome, awesome, awesome spot. So if you want to come join me, that's kind of where I am. Okay. I'm looking at her butt. Like, I am on the diagonal line from her butt. Like, when she just jumped that fence, when she jumped that diagonal, when you said, where are you now? I'm, like, by the two-stride. So now she's coming around to that. She's going to come up and do the two-stride. I'm, like, right in front of the two-stride. There's this pretty little private dining area in front of me, and I'm sitting on a black fence. She's literally right in front of me. Right there. Totally. Yeah, so come where I am, because I have an amazing spot. You can sit here with it. You can sit on a black fence, but it's me and two people who are videoing, and then a nice girl that's a girl. So if you want to come hang with us, okay. Well, I'll just stay on the phone with you. Yeah. Or you can hang out, whatever. Oh, well, in case you can't see. Oh, yeah, okay. She's like perfect. So I don't know where the bar is where you are, but where she's circling right now is like right in front of me.
We talked about Tori being among the top young riders in this sport.
Like, pretty
we're pretty
like
much here, we're going to turn young to say she's one of the top
right
riders across the board.
We're going to
hear about some specifics. Of course, winning this class the last 2 years with Ovation is among them. But prior to that, she also steered to the victory with Way Cool. She's actually now a three-time defending executive champion of this class. Tori, of course, piloted to the best finish in last year's prestigious ASPCA McLean Championships at the National Horse Show. Been a best child rider yet 4 years running as well.
No, I'm not in the line.